On the Pitt men's basketball team is charged tonight in an assault on a Pittsburgh police officer. Ithia Horton was arrested overnight along East Carson Street on the city's south side. Police say Horton was upset. His car that was illegally parked was being towed. The tow truck driver called for help. Police say when officers showed up, Horton punched one of them in the face, then ran before being taken into custody. Horton is from New Jersey. Pitt issued a statement saying they are aware of a report regarding one of their student athletes, but declined comment for now until they have more information.